In fifth in the team competition with a good performance here from Kovalyova, could move up into podium contention.
Very interesting routine to watch because it's unique and she has different kind of combinations. She just flows from one bar to the other bar. And here comes the dismount.
Not bad.